Hello, my name is Jan. I'm Voice UI Designer for Prototyping Studio Status Quack. And in cooperation with Integromat, we create this tutorial to show you how to create your very own flash briefing. Flash briefing is sort of audio newsfeed for Amazon Alexa. But currently, it's quite difficult to feed the newsfeed with your own data, like data from Google Analytics. But thanks to the Integromat, which is a tool for automation, it's much easier. So, let's start. We are on the main dashboard of Integromat. To start, click on Create a New Scenario. Our first module will be Google Analytics. So click on that one and hit Continue. We'll start with hitting the biggest circle. And in the suggestion, we will have Google Analytics. And as an action, get a report. Click on that one. The setting will be automatically opened. As you can see, my Google Analytics account is already connected with Integromat. You can do it here under the Add button. I have only one page under this account, so it will be automatically selected here. And what I want to know is session, number of session from the previous day. So here I will hit session. And as a start date, I will choose yesterday. And as end date, I will also choose yesterday. In that way, we have a variable that will hold the number of session from the previous day. The following step is hitting this clock icon. Here we can set how often we want to run the scenario. In other words, how often we want to update the flash briefing. For us, it's just fine to have it once a day at 7 a.m. Keep in mind that servers of Integromat are in Europe Zurich zone. So if you are in the USA, you need to deduct 9 hours for Pacific time. Okay. So now we will add a second module and it will be set variable. Why set variable? Because in order to have a flash briefing, we need to feed Alexa with JSON, which is basically structured text. And we need to create this text as a variable and then have it as a content of a file. Okay, so variable name could be JSON data.json. And variable value is the JSON format. And I prepared the template, which is in the article, so you don't have to take care about it. The most important part is this main text part. Whatever you write here will be read by Alexa. So I will delete this here, your variable. And as you can see, Integromat is suggesting me variable that can be inputted here. So I click on that and here we are, we got a sessions here. So JSON is ready. And now the last module will be module that will help us to make the JSON publicly available for Alexa. And for that, we will choose Dropbox. Specifically, upload a file. Again, menu will be automatically open. As you can see, my Dropbox is connected with Integromat. You can do it here. I'm fine to upload the file into the main folder. File name could be my briefing.json and data. As you can see, again, Integromat is automatically suggesting me the data I have in variables. So I will hit json data.json And before we finish that one, we need to click on Advanced Setting and check this Override an Existing File. This is really important. Without that one, our flash briefing won't work properly. Okay, and now we can run it and see if it works. Yeah, so our file is on the Dropbox, and before we leave Integromat, we want to run the whole scenario as we said. So the scheduling is on, and in that way, every day at 7 a.m., the JSON data will be updated and uploaded to the Dropbox. So let's go to Dropbox. So we are on the Dropbox.com page. As you can see, my briefing.json file is already here. And what we need to do is to make it available publicly. To do so, click on the share button and then hit copy link. So link is copied to the clipboard, and that's all we need from Dropbox for now. All right. And now let's go to Alexa Developer Console. We are on the Alexa Developer Console webpage, and here we can create a flash briefing. So hit a create skill button, pick any name for your skill. It could be like my briefing. As a model, choose flash briefing, and again, hit create skill button. You don't have to worry, our flash briefing will be in development mode. And in that way, it will be only available on the Alexa devices that are connected with your Alexa developer account. So hit the new feed button. Preamble, it could be text name my briefing. Content update frequency daily, content type text, content gender anything, and in the feed section we'll paste Dropbox link. We need to change the last parameter from 0 to 1. This is really important, otherwise Alexa won't be able to download JSON. Okay, hit add button. Here we will fill error message and hit save. So no error message, it means that our JSON is fine. Before we leave Alexa Developer Console, we need to enable our flash briefing for testing. So we will hit development here. And now we are ready to listen it. Basically, by hitting this test button, our flash briefing will be available in our newsfeed. So let's listen to it. So we are in the Alexa app, and we will ask her to play flash briefing. Alexa, play flash briefing.
Here's your news. From my briefing. The amount of visits on your site from the previous day is 3.
As you can hear, our flash briefing works, and that's amazing, isn't it? In that way, you can play any data from Integromat modules, like data from Reddit or from your email. So possibilities are basically unlimited. Hope you like it. Bye.